Iranian state media says a suspected Israeli strike has destroyed an Iranian embassy building in the Syrian capital Damascus, with the senior commander in the powerful Iranian Revolutionary Guard among those killed. These are the latest pictures we have of the scene. Iranian state television is reporting the senior commander is Reza Zahedi, who led the Palestinian division of the Revolutionary Guard Quds Force.